Hey you guys, we're back with Miss Pinyon, who is a one-year-old, right? Do I have that right? Did I make that up?
Yeah, just
yeah, one year old, or 1 year and 7 months, almost two. So cute, little 40 I can't talk at
40
all.
Pounds. She's 40 pounds.
She's 40 pounds. Pinyon. She's 40 pounds. So cute. My dad says smart as a whip. Little cattle dog, maybe bull terrier mix. I think she totally has bull terrier in her. I could see in her face. She's really cute, brindle and white and gorgeous. I know you just met her, but like,
no,
what's the sitch?
I mean, as soon as I put a lead on her, I mean, she listened immediately. I mean, she didn't pull. She was quiet. She's perfect. I mean, really perfect.
I'm just looking up some other things here. Queen PJ is not here today, everyone, because she actually has to work her real job, full-time job.
Well, she is a part cattle dog. She will get mouthy if you get her too excited.
So, you're good with cats. Nice.
Yeah, so just make sure that, you know, whoever adopts her, very active family, keep it tight, very disciplined, two structured walks, just like any other dog, but it's very important with these guys, a lot of exercise. But she's really good. I mean, within 90 seconds, she was listening.
Yeah, she's really good. Yeah, I would love to see you on some hikes. I feel like you probably love to hike and exercise, huh?
But she's letting me play with her mouth. She's not trying to bite me. Very, very sweet.
She's gorgeous.
And you have to be here to see how gorgeous she is.
Yeah. Well, I saw your photo and I thought you were cute, but you're even cuter in person. You've got little spots on your ears.
Kind of like me. You have to really get in there in person.
So yes, again, if you're interested in this sweetie pie, please go to thelittleredDog.org to fill out an adoption application. Oh my gosh, you're so cute. So one more time, we'll wrap it up. Almost 2 years old, 40 pounds, active family, good with dogs and cats, and I believe house trained. So really good to go. Just for sure needs an active family. So if you have any questions, comments about Pinyon, please comment or message and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks for being here.
Thanks, Mackenzie. Great seeing you.
Yeah, good seeing you too.